Hey, your secrets, they will always be mine. But if walls could ever talk, it would be so unkind. Hey, here you are in a 5-star hotel, chilling with a rock star, lying in this bed with another man when you should be home instead. Room service order and champagne sipping, love making, damn, we tripping. I know you're hoping your man will never know, but remember the walls know your secrets. I don't kiss and tell, kiss yeah, and my tell. Secrets as well secrets. Just remember well. These four walls, they know your secrets. Yeah, now all the things you've done right here, no one will hear a word about it. No paparazzi, no closet cameras, leave it all here on this bed. The diamond earrings that you're wearing, remember they're from an old-time girlfriend. No one will ever, ever know. Now the walls know your secrets.
Your secrets.
The walls know your secrets.
Your secrets.
Now baby, don't worry, cause I don't kiss and tell. Tell my secrets as well. Just remember these four walls, they know your secrets. Man would be so mad if they knew that you were hiding secrets like these. What would he do? He would know everything there is about you.
This is the peak. We've been friends for a while now. Our meetings lately, fulfillment we seek. But this is weighing on my conscience. Think I'll end up breaking down and start to spill my secrets. Or should I
hush, 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 hush?
Or should I
keep on living double life?
Should I
hush?
I can too. No one has to know what goes on between us except us two. When I see you out, I pass you by, but I always give a little smile and look for that twinkle in your eyes. Now should I
hush, 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 hush,
or should I
keep on living double life?
Eventually, I get tired.